It's my birthday, yes. I'm gonna have all of them. Like, I'm about to bring my half pack of margaritas because that other hairstyle was just no. We're not gonna do that to the birthday girl. So today's my birthday. I'm about to upload a mini birthday vlog. Let's see what's in store because I don't even know what's even in store. Y'all see my hair looking a hot mess? Let's see what God has planned for me today. Ooh, Lord, I just don't know. This is my hair like scratched out because I'm natural. So this is like scratch out hair, girl. What is that? But I'm gonna check it with y'all later when I start doing something. And I'm sorry I wasn't, I haven't been, uploading anything on YouTube because, your girl just been, studying for things that's later gonna come in vlogs. Y'all gonna find out. But I'll talk to y'all later once I, get free and everything. So I'll talk to y'all later. Put my wig on or whatever, but my brother just made me some waffles. He like. Everybody's making some waffles. And yeah, I had to wash my wig last night. But yeah, just wanted to pick it up. I'm about to go take a walk because, yeah, I need to take a walk. Embrace this 18. Embrace everything that's going on today because, today is not just today, it's the birthday. So I might have to take a walk. Yeah, because all my phone's getting so much love. Like, yes, I know so many people love me like this. Glad to know, because I'm about to cut off everybody. Well, I'm gonna check in with y'all once I take my walk. Asking me, Denisha, what you want to do for your birthday? To be honest, only thing I want is another wig. Only thing I want to do is buy another wig, because, like, baby girl got to sleep tomorrow. Especially, it's supposed to be my birthday at school. So, but we're going to see. That's all that I want. And some hair products. Because, I'm a hair product junkie. Like, come on now. So, that's all that I want. Ain't no dinner. I want me a wig. Yeah, I want me a wig. I'm rethinking this walk. It's like 90 degrees outside. With this wig on. No. We're not gonna take a walk. We're gonna wait till it go down to at least like 80 something. That's too high. Y'all know Louisiana by weather be tripping. Like, they hit the cake. So we're just gonna chill. We're just gonna look cute inside. Yes, Denisha. I don't know what that is on my damn head. What is that? I don't know. But I want me a wig. That's all that I want. Mama, if you're watching this, it's not too late. So, taking a walk. Hope I don't got no bad lighting. Excuse me. I was going to show my toes, but my toes ain't polished. So, we're not going to do that. We're not going to be dramatic, but I'm just taking a walk. Girl, I know she lying. Hey, y'all. Today is August. No, it's Wednesday, August 24th, 2016, the day after my birthday. And we're about to go back to school. And I'm just wearing my little frohawk. Why not? Give him a little natural look before I try to give me a wig. So, yeah. But today I should be having 3 classes. And I should be coming home around 1 o'clock or 12. Really 12:50 or till 1 o'clock. If I don't. Mom was late. So, yeah. I'm just fixing my hair. I'd be so mad if we do take ID pictures. Because I don't want to take an ID picture with this type of hair. Because then I'm going to have to tilt my head to the side to get the whole full look. We got time to be doing all that. So, hopefully, take pictures Thursday, Friday. That's when you know the Lord is on my side. But, yeah, I just wanted to check in with y'all to get this school vlog going. I was gonna upload a mini vlog, birthday vlog yesterday, but I ain't do nothing yesterday, so I'm supposed to be doing everything for my birthday like the rest of the week. So Yeah, I think some people from my school rigging me stuff, so I'm wearing my birthday button. They don't have to know. They think my birthday today, so we're gonna just do that. But yeah, I just wanted to check in with y'all. And you know the edges are snatched for the gods. Gotta teach y'all that. Edges have to always be snatched. I'll talk with y'all later. Probably won't back on that bus. Lord Jesus. So, hey, with the sister. We
It's
wait
the
for
only
the.
God person
Who?
me.
Oh, I got my little book set. My little book set. Trying to look cute or whatever. But we wait for the bus. We don't know what the bus lady gonna come from or come for. So we just stand outside. Usually we stand
Unless
inside.
she coming the same route. She doing the same route
I
like
know,
both
but she
of us.
probably have like some other people probably coming. Because since the people that come last time.
I know, it's like last she dropped me like second. Actually third, because it had somebody else living around here too.
No, because she had people all around now. That's what I'm saying.
No, I
But,
told her somebody over here. I don't know which if she came over there. I told her when she dropped me off home.
Well, yeah, we wait for the bus.
You know, I was in the bus for like, came back around 3.
We used to get home like around yes, like last year we got around like 2:40. This the bus lady tripping. Especially to start using a GPS. I don't got time to be in the stuck in the neck of the woods. Go, who that is? You see that person got a yellow shirt? What school he go to? Girl, he just standing outside, girl. I know he lying. But I'll check y'all later once I get on the bus, cause we ain't doing nothing. Say bye, Destiny. Dang, you don't just show my subscribers
Girl,
no
you see
love.
your travel dress they gone?
Say bye. Well, I'm in my house and I clocked in with y'all. It was like 6:30 because I came outside 6:30. It's about to be 7 o'clock. Bus lady, you told us to be out here for 6:30. What's up? What's good? I don't understand why we. What we doing? Because I'm ready to go. We should be at the school at 7 o'clock. What is this? She lucky I don't eat breakfast. I'm getting very heated. Because guess what? When I'm ready, I'm ready. She the last bus driver from last year, even though it was a little stinker bus, it was on time. But now since we got a clean bus, now we late. But I'd rather be on a clean bus anyway, so ain't no shame with you. I don't know, y'all. But when we finally get on the bus, I'll clock y'all back in. Because, this ain't the key. Finally on the bus. They go Destiny. About times. Good. About time. I ain't got time for this. It's too late. I wait for my daddy. I'm in my car. Just sitting outside my school. I got a dog. I'll check in with y'all once I get home. It's awkward. People looking at me. So I just made it home. I thought today was supposed to be, oh my God, can y'all even see me? Okay, so I thought today was supposed to be a B day. I was supposed to go to 3 classes, but I really went to my A day classes, like the exactly the same as my first day, which was stupid. So I'll try to meet my rest of my teachers next week. And yeah, ooh, I think my birthday present. Oh my God. Girl, you got my birthday money. But But yeah, so my dad just picked me up in his work truck. So I'm just out here just chilling, whatever. And yeah, so I don't know what else to say. I don't know, she just put my birthday money up and I think. So I'm gonna go get my birthday money. But yeah, so now I'm just at home chilling. And I don't know. I'm just gonna see, cause I'm not doing nothing. I have to study for some tests and not for school, like ACT, all that good stuff. And I gotta call this job interview stuff. I don't know. I got a lot of stuff to do, so I'll pick it up once I try. Girl, I don't got my birthday money yet. Like, what's up? So yeah, so I'll just pick it up once I end up doing something, if I want to talk to y'all, cause y'all know I could talk for days. But yeah. Dang, where's the good lighting? I know I'm black, but dang. I know this is some bad lighting. Oh, I didn't even know the thing even started. I know this is some bad light, but I just wanted to rant about something. And I don't know, like, I'm all about taking chances and getting out of my comfort zone. But I'm at a new school and I want to run for class president. And one of my friends, she told me that the dude that always wins president, you know, always wins his campaign, you know, he's just nice, whatever. I'm like, okay. But just the fact they be doing too much. Like, I never heard nothing like this. I think they want to do this in the country. Like, because I actually want to look in the camera. But, like, they were just talking about that you have to get 20 people to sign your paper. They ain't that hard to do if you know people. That's like a whole classroom. But, me being antisocial sometimes, like, it depends on my mood. Like, I can either be sociably in the mood or antisocial. Like, I just don't want to talk. So, I'm going to see. But I might end up signing up tomorrow. I just want to let y'all know that if I end up doing this, I always lose every campaign I would do. Homecoming, president. I ran for president, like, my freshman year. I lost. And I was heartbroken because I really put in the work. I ain't put in as work like that I could have put in, but like, you know, I got out of my comfort zone. But now since I'm at this new school and I'm trying to start fresh, this would be a good opportunity to do so. But I just, you know, I just lost so many times. I'm just so tired of L's. Ain't no more chalk left. So I'ma see. But I'm my friend Tanisha, the one that still haven't appeared in my vlogs yet. Oh, my mom is gonna see it tomorrow. I'm gonna see. But, she said she was thinking about running. So, I could probably, work with her since she been there. She know people. Work together. So, yeah. I don't know, y'all. I'm kind of scared. I'm trying to not to be scared. Because I'm trying to inspire y'all to, you know, get out of your comfort zone. Just to be you and try to be the best version of you. But I gotta start with me. So, I'm gonna try. Even if I win or lose, I'm gonna do it. I'm going to do it. I'm about to cry because I'm so emotional. But I'm going to do it. I think it's going to... Because I told myself the last time I lost a campaign, I think it was like homecoming. And I was like, man, Nisha, next time you run for something, you got to put in work. You know, like, you got to really put in work. Ain't no just sitting down and wait for people, you know, hoping, praying. Like, well, you got to pray, but like hoping, you know, all these people, you know, you got to have for sure have your vote. So that's what I'm going to do. And it should work out for the best for both of us, you know. Because y'all, if I'm president, y'all president. So, you know. But I just want this school to be so lit because, like, I don't know, y'all. This school is so lit. Like, they do nothing for the seniors. I never heard no school that just don't do nothing for the seniors. And I feel like this dude that's running for president, he ran for president all these years. He ain't doing nothing. What you in office for? No shade, no tea. You know, there is shade in the tea, but I just, But I'm gonna run for it because I really want this year to be lit for me and my class. Even though I don't like some of them, they were trying to come for me. But, yeah, I just want to make this school year really lit. So I'm gonna run. I'm trying to get out of my comfort zone, so I'm gonna inspire y'all, you know, even when I lose. With any outcome, I'm going to have a positive attitude about it. I'm going to show good sportsmanship. Ooh, yes. My words right now. Yes. So, yeah, that's what I'm going to do. But I'm about to go to sleep. And I couldn't see. I got my glasses. I'm blind as a bat, y'all. But y'all see my little frohawk? It's really nice. It looks so nice on this side, but this side just look ugh. But yeah, I'm gonna rock this until I get my wig. But I'm gonna talk to y'all later. So yeah, somebody text me. But I'm gonna talk to y'all later. So I'm about to go to sleep. I'm gonna talk to y'all when I wake up in the morning. Good night, y'all. Hey, you guys, it is, yes, I gotta show y'all for, come on, Denise. It's Thursday, August 25th, 2016, and this is my first BD. This is gonna be a BD this day, so I am going to go to 3 classes, and I told y'all last night that I was gonna sign up for presidency, or for president, run for president, so we're gonna do this. If I don't do it, I'm going to tell y'all why. Probably because they'll probably do too much. I'm like, oh, no. Put that back down, you know. But we're going to see. I don't know. I just got done. I always get done and then I vlog because I'm going to be too distracted. Because I like to listen to music in the morning. So, now I'm about to get this cup. And I'm about to go and wait by the door for this bus. Hope that is my bullets. Cause that will not be the key. I'm about to go, I know y'all can't see me. Girl, what is this? Destiny? Are you alright out here? Screw it, what? I thought you had another one. Yeah, you have 2 pair of glasses.
I only got one of them.
She said that her screw came out of her glasses. I'm crazy. She was sneaking up. I wish I could have some coffee. I don't know that good lighting. No good light. Just gotta get y'all a little side view. I wish I had some coffee. Girl, she made coffee. I'll catch y'all back later. My mom look a hot mess. So, I'm currently driving with my daddy. And, that's how it's going. I don't know. And then it's raining. I never drove in the rain before. Like, even when I, passed, my driver's ed, never. It was always bright and shiny and sunny. So, it's I'm scared. So, yeah. But, I don't know. We at the discount store at Robert's supermarket. Oh, hey y'all, it's Friday, August 26th, and I forgot the vlog when I got up, but yeah, I'm wearing my all my natural, you know, why not? So, that's what I'm doing, we just wait for the bus. The bus told us to be out here for 6:40, so it's currently 6:40. I'm waiting for my sister, I don't know where she at. And I only have 2 classes today? It's an 80. But yeah. To be honest, I'm the only, me and my sister are the only black kids on the bus. Last year it was none but black kids. So I'm not complaining, but I'm just it's okay. But it's not awkward, it's just that I think there's a lot of freshmen on the bus. And you know your girl's senior, so you know. But I'm just this on. I just have a cardigan on with my jeans. I don't even know. But I just got some shorts on with this older cardigan. It says middle school. And I just got a necklace on with my little wallet that got $4 in it. So yeah, I'm so tired. I actually got a good night's sleep. I actually went to sleep around 11. I woke up at 5, so wasn't a bad sleep. I ain't even fed up first of all. I'm like, I don't know why, but I think it's God. He be waking me up at the right time. Come on. But I'll check it out when I'm at school. I think I'm gonna have a lot of friends on my vlog today. Cause they say they're gonna come by me today, so yeah. Finally. Shoot.
We got to turn it on.
So we at school with Destiny, and he would take pictures and stuff. We could actually have our phone back, so I'm happy about that. But the bell about to ring in like 3 more minutes. In the cafeteria, but I'm probably going to her cafeteria. It's loud out here, so if y'all can't hear me, I'm sorry. But I'll catch on later once I get out of school. I went driving. It's like, what time is it? 3:41 p.m. And I'm up here because I made a checklist last night. Things I need to do by the end of September. And I'm trying to find me a job on top of trying to see what type of college I want to go to. I gotta call the Air Force recruiter. I got so much to do. I'm so tired. Like, all the jobs that I applied for, when I went up there, they was like, oh, we're hiring. And now, they're like, oh, we're not hiring. The life of Denise Oliver. This just sucks. People say it's not hard to find a job, but I don't know why, but for me, it's just so hard. I don't understand why. I'm 18 now. I have to see. Because I'm the type of person, like, when I have a job, like, everybody can be complaining about, oh, job this, job that. But I feel like once I get a job, I'll make it fun, because that's the type of person I am. I don't like to be bored. I like to have fun while I'm doing it. So that's why I know that when I get a job, that's what I'm going to do. It's just, I can't find one. It's just so annoying. Avoid trying to do fast food. I want to do retail. First of all, for the benefits. And I think I would like it because I am into fashion. But it's stressing me out. I'm going to have to call TJ Maxx in the morning. I'm just stressed out. I have so much to do. I have so much on my plate. I'm gonna get it done though. As usual. I'm just tired. I just wanna check in with y'all. Today was a good day. Today was a good day. It was short, of course. I only had 2 classes, so I just went home. I went riding with my mom. My mom let me drive her car. Mom is so paranoid. So paranoid. I'd rather drive my daddy than mama. She is so paranoid. She's like, I just want you to drive safe. What are you talking about? I'm going the speed limit. What are you talking about? Mom blows me. But, but yeah, so I'm just sitting here just applying. I think I'm applying to Chick-fil-A right now. I'm just tired. And then if I do get an interview, I have a license nor a state ID. But they want me to use my license. So it's like, I don't understand. I should have been had my license a long time ago, since when I made 17. But no, like, I know I would have had a license, but that could have been like, you know, because I could have been practicing with their cars. That's cool though. I'm so tired. I'm trying not to take a nap. I'm really trying to get all this done. I know tomorrow I'm be editing my this vlog. So I think this is probably gonna end up the vlog, because I don't think I'm doing that. Oh, I am doing something tomorrow. Oh my gosh. What? Oh my god. I have to take so many people, y'all. I don't. I mean, I'm gonna talk to y'all later. Lord Jesus. Oh my God, I'm gonna talk to y'all later. Your girl is stressed out. Ain't no way. Ain't no way. What is that? I think my walk just like this. Hopefully they see my button. People try to give me money. That ain't the perk, but that'll be nice. A little nice surprise.